An official warning from the Australian government tonight for anyone heading to the Northern Hemisphere. Travellers are being urged to check the conditions first as wildfires and surging heat force thousands to flee.
One of Europe's biggest holiday spots, Rhodes, remains on fire, driving tens of thousands from their hotels. The fortunate made it onto evacuation flights.
Hell on earth. Never thought I'd be caught up in something like that. There's someone's going to end up dying out there, seriously. There are thousands of people that are still out there.
Airlines are doing their best, but thousands, including Australians, are stranded.
You've got your children with you. It's like, it's full panic. So I just said to the kids, get away from anything flammable.
The sight from a small water bomber and the view from space. They all tell the same story. Scorching winds tearing across the countryside, threatening resorts and homes with flames and smoke.
We have no control of the fire. We need help.
Locals are doing their best, trying to hold back a front with just fire extinguishers or buckets carted from the beach. The Rhodes fire has been Greece's largest fire evacuation. The island of Corfu continues to order evacuations. Greece's Prime Minister told Parliament the country is at war as it fights the fires. And he says three difficult days lie ahead before the high temperatures ease. Mark Burrows, Nine News.